Hello. Welcome to our video guide for the AccuSom Home Sleep Test. Let's get to know the AccuSom device and show you how to use it. The top panel has openings to attach the finger sensor and the chest sensor. The bottom panel has an opening to attach the breath sensor, and the on-off button is on the front panel. First, attach the chest sensor by connecting the black clips around your body. Adjust the belt so it fits snugly under your breasts, then connect the other end to the AccuSom. Next, put the finger sensor on any finger and connect it to the AccuSom. Now, place the breath sensor with the two round humps under your nose. The sensor is positioned correctly when the single large hole is on the right side of your face and the tubing is placed behind each ear. You can tighten the slide ring upward and keep the cable in place by using the enclosed medical tape. The last step is to strap the device to your arm, then turn on the device by pressing and holding the on-off button for 5 seconds and letting go. The device will prompt you to check the sensors and the lights will flash orange as the device goes through its system checks. Once all connections are verified to be working, the lights will then turn green. The device will then announce, "System is now recording." If you need to get up at night, just leave the sensors in place. If there's a problem with the sensor at this point or any time during the night, the AccuSom will announce, "Check sensor," and the sensors needing attention will flash a yellow light on the device. Now that the device is successfully connected, you may go to sleep. When you wake up, you need to make sure you follow these instructions in the right order. Number 1, disconnect all wires from the device. Number 2, plug the charger into a wall outlet and then connect the charger to the device. Number 3, the device will announce, "Now charging." If not, press and hold the on-off button for 2 seconds and let go. Leave the device on the charger for at least 30 minutes. It will show an orange light and no other indicators. During this time, your sleep test results will be transmitted to BioSerenity. Once fully charged, the orange light will turn off. If you have any problems while testing, please consult the user manual included with the AccuSom Home Sleep Test, or contact our patient care center at 1-888-910-1177.